Looking for a better way to stay connected to your Patreon supporters on YouTube? We'll show you how. Hello everyone, I'm Andrew Kemp from TubeBuddy, and thanks to our partnership with Patreon, we can now show you your patrons in your YouTube comments.
On the YouTube comments page, we can now highlight your patrons and help ensure they get the attention that they deserve, and they won't get lost in the mix. In fact, you can now even filter the comments to show only your patrons if you want. In order to use this integration, you will need to link your Patreon account to TubeBuddy. Click Link Your Patreon Account, or from the TubeBuddy drop-down menu, select the Integrations option. To be redirected to the Integrations page on the TubeBuddy dashboard, click Link Account in the Patreon section. If you haven't signed up for a Patreon yet, click Sign Up to create a Patreon account. When you link your Patreon account, TubeBuddy pulls a list of your patrons. If you don't have any supporters on Patreon, this feature isn't that useful, and your screen will look like this. However, if you do have patrons, like our good friend Nick Nimmin, we'll show you what's possible. From the integrations area, click Manage Settings / View Comments. There's a lot to look at, but let's start with the comments page. Click View Comments, and TubeBuddy will scan your most recent 2000 video comments and show you all comments that are from your Patreon supporters. Please note that scanning 2000 comments can take a few seconds, so please be patient. To reply to your patron's comment, simply click the reply button here. If you want to reply to someone else on the thread, click the View on YouTube link and we'll redirect you to the comment on the video watch page for you to respond. On the left-hand side of the screen, you'll see your total number of patrons and various ways to filter comments, including only showing comments that you haven't replied to yet. Below that, you'll see possible Patreon matches. These are people who have commented on your video and have the same or very similar name as one of your patrons, but we aren't 100% sure since we're unable to match their channel IDs on Patreon. Which brings up an important topic. In order to highlight someone in your comments, we need to be able to match your patrons with their corresponding YouTube channel. If you click Manage here, you'll get back to your Patron Overview page. This shows you how many of your patrons we were able to tie back to a YouTube channel. We provide some suggestions in our helpful hints area to be sure we get channel information collected for as many patrons as possible. For example, update your patron thank you page to tell your supporters to fill out their Patreon profile at www.patreon.com/setting/profile to include their channel URL so that you'll be able to identify them in the YouTube comments via TubeBuddy. Most people will notice patrons in the missing tab. These are people who are supporting you, but haven't entered their channel details on their Patreon account. In order to gather their channel information, we created a quick way for you to send them an email using our channel request wizard. We will email your patrons who did not enter their channel URL in the Patreon settings and request that they provide us a link to their YouTube channel so that we can identify them in video comments for you. Please note that you can only use the channel request wizard once so that you don't spam your patrons. Once you send them this email, they will show up in the Notified tab. Another suggestion is that you create a post on Patreon, letting your supporters know that they should enter in their channel URL in their Patreon settings, which will help you identify them on YouTube through the TubeBuddy browser extension. And finally, for Legend level licenses. In addition to viewing comments on the TubeBuddy backend website, you are able to schedule an email digest. TubeBuddy can send you daily, weekly, or monthly emails showing you a list of comments from your patrons.
This is our third entry into our integration series. You can check out the integrations playlist on screen now. Do you have a Patreon? Let us know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and hitting that bell notification to stay up to date on all things TubeBuddy. I'm Andrew Kemp from TubeBuddy, and thank you all so much for watching.